I think I'm going back to the things I learned so well in my youth. I think I'm returning to those days when I was young enough to know the truth. Now there are no games to only pass the time, no more coloring books, no Christmas bells to chime. But thinking young and growing older, that's no sin.